Good evening. Remarkable courage tonight from the family of paramedic Stephen Toga, visiting the scene at Campbelltown where the 29-year-old was stabbed to death. They viewed the growing floral tribute before issuing an emotional plea for frontline workers to be better protected.
For 5 days, they've mourned privately. Today, they emerged to see for themselves how the public was feeling their loss. Paramedic Stephen Toga's family and friends making the pilgrimage to a wall of flowers which was once the scene of the crime. His pregnant wife, Madison, who he married just 5 weeks ago, held tight as Stephen's sister read out the cards and the kind words written by people they'd never met. At one point, his father, Jeff, breaks away from the group and walks to an empty car space, crouching down at the very spot where his son was seated in the ambulance and stabbed to death by a stranger. When he returned, he had a message.
This can't be allowed to be forgotten. It's just another incident. Nobody deserves the grief that this event has brought forward.
In the days since the tragedy, his father has been on a mission for change, seeking new legislation, locking up the killers of frontline workers for life.
I propose the changes be called Stephen's Law.
This has been an incredible show of strength from a family dealing with the unimaginable, and they will have to rally again in coming days when they say their final goodbyes to a man whose passing will hopefully prompt change.
If they're successful, it will be the ultimate salute. Damien Ryan, Nine News.